Chapter 2. The sons of Israel were Reuben, Simeon, Levi, Judah, Issachar, Zebulun, Dan, Joseph, Benjamin, Naphtali, Gad, and Asher. Judah had three sons through Bashua, a Canaanite woman. Their names were Onan, and Shelah. But the oldest son, was a wicked man, so the Lord killed him. Later, Judah had twin sons through Tamar, his widowed daughter-in-law. Their names were Perez and Zerah. So Judah had five sons in all. The sons of Perez were Hezron and Hamul. The sons of Zerah were Zimri, Ethan, Heman, Kalkol, and Darda, five in all. Achan, son of Carmi, one of Zerah's descendants, brought disaster on Israel by taking plunder that had been set apart for the Lord. The son of Ethan was Azariah. The sons of Hezron were Jeremiel, Ram, and Caleb. Ram was the father of Aminadab. Aminadab was the father of Nashon, a leader of Judah. Nashon was the father of Salmon. Salmon was the father of Boaz. Boaz was the father of Obed. Obed was the father of Jesse. Jesse's first son was Eliab. His second was Abinadab. His third was Shimeah. His fourth was Nethanel. His fifth was Radai. His sixth was Ozem. And his seventh was David. Their sisters were named Zeruiah and Abigail. Zeruiah had three sons named Abishai, Joab, and Asahel. Abigail married a man named Jether, an Ishmaelite, and they had a son named Amasa. Hezron's son Caleb had two wives named Azubah and Jerioth. Azubah's sons were named Jisher, Shobab, and Ardan. After Azubah died, Caleb married Ephrathah, and they had a son named Hur. Hur was the father of Uri. Uri was the father of Bezalel. When Hezron was 60 years old, he married Gilead's sister, the daughter of Machir. They had a son named Segub. Segub was the father of Jair, who ruled 23 towns in the land of Gilead. Later, Geshur and Aram captured the towns of Jair and also took Kenath and its 60 surrounding villages. All these were descendants of Machir, the father of Gilead. Soon after Hezron died in the town of Caleb Ephrathah, his wife Abijah gave birth to a son named Ashur, the father of Tekoa. The sons of Jeremiel, the oldest son of Hezron, were Ram, the oldest, Buna, Oren, Ozem, and Ahijah. Jeremiel had a second wife named Atarah. She was the mother of Onam. The sons of Ram, the oldest son of Jeremiel, were Meaz, Jamin, and Iker. The sons of Onam were Shammai and Jada. The sons of Shammai were Nadab and Abishur. The sons of Abishur and his wife Abihail were Aban and Molid. The sons of Nadab were Seled and Apaim. Seled died without children, but Apaim had a son named Ishai. The son of Ishai was Shishan. Shishan had a descendant named Ali. Shammai's brother, Jada, had two sons named Jether and Jonathan. Jether died without children, but Jonathan had two sons named Peleth and Zezeh. These were all descendants of Jeremiel. Shishan had no sons, though he did have daughters. He also had an Egyptian servant named Jarha. Shishan gave one of his daughters to be the wife of Jarha, and they had a son named Attai. Attai was the father of Nathan. Nathan was the father of Zabad. Zabad was the father of Ephlal. Ephlal was the father of Obed. Obed was the father of Jehu. Jehu was the father of Azariah. Azariah was the father of Helez. Helez was the father of Eliezer. Eliezer was the father of Sismai. Sismai was the father of Shalom. Shalom was the father of Jechemiah. Jechemiah was the father of Elishama. The oldest son of Caleb, the brother of Jeremiel, was Misha, the father of Ziph. Caleb's second son was Marasha, the father of Hebron. The sons of Hebron were Korah, Tapua, Rechem, and Shema. Shema was the father of Raham. Raham was the father of Jorkiam. Rechem was the father of Shimei. The son of Shimei was Maon. Maon was the father of Beth-Zur. Caleb's concubine Ephah gave birth to Haran, Moza, and Gazez. Haran was the father of Gazez. The sons of Jadai were Regem, Jotham, Gishan, Pilet, Ephah, and Sheaf. Another of Caleb's concubines, Maacah, gave birth to Sheber and Tirhana. She also gave birth to Sheaf, the father of Madmana, and Sheva, the father of Machbena, and Gibeah. Caleb also had a daughter named Aksa. These were all descendants of Caleb. The sons of Hur, the oldest son of Caleb's wife Ephrathah, were Shobal, the father of Kiriath-Jearim, Salma, the father of Bethlehem, and Haref, the father of Beth-Gedir. The descendants of Shobal, the father of Kiriath-Jearim, were Haroeh, half the Manahathites, and the families of Kiriath-Jearim, the Ithrites, Huthites, Shumathites, and Mishraites, from whom came the people of Zorah and Eshtaol. The descendants of Salma were Bethlehem, the Netophathites, Arobeth, Joab, the other half of the Manahathites, the Zorites, and the families of scribes living at Jabez, the Tirahites, Shimeathites, and Succothites. All these were Kenites who descended from Hamath, the father of the family of Rechab.